Now let's head down to Dickinson for the girls' Region 7 tournament, where all eyes are on the number 5 team in the state, Hettinger Scranton, and the top seed taking on New England in the semis. In the first quarter, Hettinger's Abby Klute. With her patented transition passing game, she finds Quinn Melbourne for 2. Hettinger leads 11-3. Soon after, Hettinger's Alyssa Andrus drives into the heart of the defense and gets the runner and scores 13-5 Hettinger. On the next possession, Hettinger with great ball movement as the ball goes to Klute down low. Count the bucket plus the foul. The Nighthawks advance to the title game 63-33. In the other semi, the 3-seed Trinity and the 2-seed Bowman County. In the first quarter, all Bowman. Ellie Stafford with the rebound and the kick out to Abby Bartholomew. And that's good for 3, 13-3 Bowman after 1. But Trinity fought back in the second. Abby Kubis around the defender and the shot falls. Trinity only trails by 1. On the next possession, Trinity feeds Kubis again and she knocks down the jumper to give the Titans the lead. This one went to overtime and it's Trinity with the upset, 35-33. So for Region 7, Hettinger Scranton will face Trinity for the title.